Printing production entails, of course, by God's grace, is the brain behind the GAMP Niger Entertainment Movement. For those of you that, you know, way back, the proprietor of Vibes FM, DJ Mo, we're all together at West Coast Radio.
Sure.
These days. But way back, we're still there, and it's all about GAMP Niger Movement. It's a concept that, you know, I came up with because I'm here in the Gambia. A lot of Nigerians are here in the Gambia, and we have also Gambians in Nigeria. We have similar culture, similar ties, you know, diplomatically, economically. We have this relation. Okay, why not do something within the entertainment zone? And then that's why if you listen, go to the clubs in the Gambia, they play Nigerian music.
Sure.
And we said, okay, we came up with this idea of GAMP Niger Entertainment, and what it simply means is taking Gambia to Nigeria, and of course bringing Nigeria to the smiling coast of Africa, talking about the Gambia, and Friendship Production is powering that. It's a company that's responsible to do that, and the program is on West Coast, and Friendship Production is also in charge into movies and music promotions, as you can rightly record. You know, we've done a lot of things. Remember those days, you know, the Gambia Fashion Night,
sure,
even
sure.
Fashion, we were together those days.
Sure.
The Mirror Boy, even the concluded Hand of Fate, we took part, we managed the production. For Hand of Fate, and a movie that was big in the Gambia that got everybody at the prestigious Karaba.
Sure.
Earlier this year, it was packed full, and that's what we do. We are into promotions, we are into management, music, we promote music, Gambia music, we play a lot of Gambian artists, we've done a lot of things with top Gambian artists like T-Smalls, like Mighty Joe. We've done something, with Singate.
Sure.
Yeah, we've done a lot of things with top Gambian artists. That's what we do. We promote Gambian entertainment.
Okay.
We also promote Nigerian entertainment.